Hi. Did you find everything you were looking for? Okay. Have you read either? These before? Yeah, they're both really good sci-fi books. This one is one of my favorites. Yeah, there are four other books in this series, but this one is the first. So two. Did you want a receipt? Okay. Do you want a bag for these? There you go. You have a good day too. Thank you. The hardcovers, let me see. This one would be $5. Again. Yeah, there it goes. Did you want a receipt? Okay. Did you need a pay? These two for you. Okay, so that one is $1 and we can probably do three for this one. Since there's some damage on the cover. Okay. So we have three and one. Yeah, so that's four total. Did you want receipts? How about a bag? All right. There you go. Have a good day. This one will probably end up being 5. Yeah, it's a newer hardback, in really, really good condition. Yeah. Okay. Yes, actually, I have, read this one. I've read a lot of Stephen King. yeah, I liked this one. It's a little more of a ghost story. Yeah. So that'll be $5. You want a receipt with that? Okay. Did you want a bag? Thank you. Hi. Okay. Let me look over them real quick. Let's see. This one does have a tab. And a little bit of writing, but not too much. Yeah, so we would still charge $1 for this one. Yeah, because it's a larger book, not like a trade bag. There's a lot of pretty scarves in here. For this one, we can do 3 because it's a little bit older. Okay. And this one. Again, this one looks brand new, so I don't see damage or anything, so probably do 8 for all. Okay. Okay, thank you. Did you want to receive with that? Thank you. this one. Let me look at it. So I don't see any writing or any tearing or anything, but there's a lot of just, you can tell it's been read. The spine looks good. Yeah, we could do 3 for this one. I'll just set it off to the side. Yeah. Yeah, no problem. Okay. That one's a really heavy book. The Art of Fallout 4. Did you hear they're coming out with a TV show? Yeah, I'm super. Previews look really, really good. So, I don't see any writing. I don't see any writing or damage. This looks like it's in pretty great condition. Let's see, it's 50 new. We can do 10. Okay, great. Okay. Thank you. You want a receipt? Okay. Okay, and did you want a bag for this? Okay. There you go. Yeah, thank you. Did you find another book? Okay. Oh, you found a couple. Okay. So, watercolor. This one looks pretty brand new. Retail is 20. And a Star Trek book. Yeah, I'm a pretty big, big Star Trek fan. So we can probably do 10 for all 3 of these. Star Trek, watercolor, and the House of Leaves. Okay. Thank you. Okay, there you go. Did you want a receipt? And a bag. Okay. great day. Yeah, I can do that. I was just placing this one in inventory, but if you would like to purchase it. This one is 50 cents because of the binding damage here. And it's obviously been read probably several times. Yeah. But the interior of the binding doesn't look too bad. Mystic River. Yeah, this one is in pretty decent shape. Some wear on the binding. This one is 50 cents. Yeah, I can take. Did you want a receipt? No. Did you want a bag? Yeah. Ever read either of these? The Nameless, The Traveling Vampire Show. So they'll be 50 cents a piece. You want a receipt? Okay. And did you want a bag? No. Okay. All right, there you go. Have a good day. Hi. Okay. You found this. Very nice sets. All the Lord of the Ring books and the Hobbit. So this one does have some, yeah, just where it's been folded over a little bit. Looks pretty nice. You can tell that the Lord of the Rings series has been read a couple times. But other than those things, this looks like a really nice. So you want this and the Jurassic Park. I can do $5. Okay. Did you want a receipt? Did you want a bag for these? Yeah, no problem. There you go. Yep, thank you. One of my favorite books, actually. Yeah. Gotta bookmark. But other than that, it looks to be in really good condition for its age. I wonder when. Be 50 cents. Okay, thank you. Did you want a receipt? Okay, how about a pen?